We gonna see what this Peterbilt do. I usually drive internationals. That's what I've always drove ever since I started driving in 2015. Look pretty nice on the inside. Newer one. We gonna see how it drive. It arrive a little smoother because them internationals get a little bit bumpy. Let me know what y'all think. Y'all got any experience with Peterbilt?